said coach, and well done by another coach who worked his final game tonight after 35 years on the sidelines. Harold Grice told a story to our Philip Lee.
Gotta get him down, buddy. Hey, it throws timing off of everything.
I'm Coach Harold Grice, the head freshman football coach here at Mason High School. Just a joy. I enjoy being with the kids, the guys and everything like that. I've coached with great guys, and so it's just been a lot of fun. For 35 years, I've just have had a great time doing this. Tonight, it's look around at everybody here. That's who you're playing about. From one day to the next, you're not sure who you're going to get to play, you know, but I just enjoy this age group quite a bit.
That's
tough.
Yeah.
Hey. Again, good luck to you guys tomorrow, okay?
He's a man of integrity and a guy that I don't think I'll ever forget.
We're okay, nice job. We're okay, guys. I just told the kids that, you know, this is the last time that they're ever going to play as a group, you know, as their class, all by themselves, because after this, they're mixed in with the upperclassmen next year. The most rewarding thing is seeing ex-players when I'm out in the community at Kroger's or someplace like that and still hearing them call you coach. I mean, to me, that's the biggest compliment I can ever receive from the guys, you know, that they remember, they come up and talk to you. Some of them have said, you know what, you've made a little difference in my life, and I mean, that's what's great about it, but just being called coach.
Coach Gray said tonight that everyone that could play did get to play. Thanks, coach.